right, so I want to go over our website and what you can expect when you work with web designs. So the first thing is, you know, after we've talked and I send you kind of our prices and whatnot, the first phases that we do is we'll send you an intake form. And first off, let's look at the website here. So if we're going to go to website, the websites that we do, you know, we work with you to design it. A lot of times what we do is we'll ask you for three websites that you like, what it is you like about them, what it is you don't like about them, your colors, some competitors. If you have an existing one, we'd like to go over your existing one. We do some keyword analysis, so it helps with content once we work on it, and things like that. So, and then we move to the phase of, okay, so you're on board and you want to go. So we will send you a link and we'll get this information from you. And our payments are half down and then half upon completion. Normal turnaround is 2 weeks or less, you know, unless it's really involved, and then it can be longer. So that's kind of the gist overall. So let's go over kind of where we're at and how we do our websites. So on our website, first off, Web Designs is a full-service digital marketing agency. So we have over 20 years of experience in web development, search engine optimization, which is SEO, which is basically getting your website ranked, social media management, lead generation, automation. We're able to handle all aspects of the process, so you're in good hands dealing with a full-staffed agency. Because if there's ever a problem, we can take care of it. Plus, when we build your website, we build websites with SEO in mind. Does that mean that your brand new website is going to rank or does not? Those are two different things. But it means that it's properly structured, URL structure, internal linking. There is meta tags. Your H tags are filled out properly. All your images have alt text. And let me see, I believe, yeah. So we also do basic schema markup even on our bottom page, which schema markup is $500 alone. So that's a pretty good bargain. And schema markup is basically like Cliff Notes for Google. When it hits your page, it sees that before it sees all the content. So anytime you can help the Google bots, it helps your ranking. All right, so let's go to the next page. Web design, website services. So we design all our websites are going to be mobile friendly. You know, nowadays everyone's carrying around their iPhone. They're on that as much or more than their laptops and desktops. So your website needs to be as good or better on mobile than desktop or laptop. Ours also work on tablets. They basically adjust to any size screen and device for an optimal user experience. That's what Google wants. That's what you want. And you can tell outdated websites by ones that do not do that. Next is loading speed. That's a critical factor in providing a positive user experience for your visitors, resulting in Google's trust in ranking your website. You need to have a fast loading website, or you might as well not even have one at all. Move this over here. We design ours with a modern style layout with like simple, elegant design, some grid layouts, bold topography, which is your words and your letters, and quality images. But those quality images are also condensed for fast loading times. depending on what level or what package you get, the bottom package, you know, the client will provide images and content. On the others, we work with you depending on which level and things like that. If it's not tons of content, we can gather it, but generally that's provided by the client, unless, you know, at least on package one, we don't supply that. Call to action. All of our websites have effective call to action using clear and specific visible CTAs, which are call to actions, promoting urgency and scarcity so that you want people, before they bounce off of your website, meaning leave your website, you want them to sign up to a newsletter, make a phone call, send an email, do a contact form, or buy something. So that's real important. Next is content. We kind of talked about that over here, but identify your audience with clear and concise language, utilizing keywords, headers, and providing users value. That right there is exactly what Google wants to get your website to the front page. Again, though, this does not include SEO. A lot of people don't understand that, but it's two different beasts. You have your website and then you have your SEO. SEO is very detailed, takes time, and is a lot of work. So don't think that just because you have a website, you know, it's not like Field of Dreams where if you build it, they will come. So next is images. You want to have great pictures, but you want them to have a fast loading speed. It's a must for an effective website design. Properly filled out alt text and editing make all the difference. So alt text is anytime you load an image, there is a spot where you can fill out alt text. And that basically, so the Google robots, they can't actually see your image. So in order to know what it is, they need to have alt text assigned to them. And you need to have your alt text effectively filled out with keywords and properly structured. So there's that. On to the next page. WordPress packages. It's really hard to list anything, but just to get away from, you know, we get dozens of messages. I mean, constantly just messages. And this was kind of made just to get rid of any of them that, you know, were wanting some crazy low, I'll say it without being rude, but crazy low overseas, or somebody that just watched YouTube video and all of a sudden decide they're going to build websites. The prices they throw at people, giving them garbage, trash websites. I don't know how many people have come to us because they got scammed on somebody that built them a $500 website or a, you know, $300 website or whatever, and it's just complete trash. They'll go grab a theme off of ThemeForest. I don't mind telling you that site. There's ThemeForest. You can buy WordPress themes. The problem is when you get those themes, they're filled with CSS and JavaScript and template pages that you'll never use, and they bog it down and the website will drag and it is trash. So don't waste your money. You get what you pay for. That's 100% fact on websites and SEO. So our basic WordPress package, I say basic, it's a nice website, but it's a 5-page website, $1,500, and that website will come with a home page, a contact page, and usually our clients are service niche, plumbers, electricians, HVAC, party rental companies, you know, they're more on the e-commerce side, but there's all kinds of people that need websites. This is going to cover most people. And this is still way cheaper than a lot of people. And you know, we do tons of websites, but we make our bread and butter is SEO and automation, but we can definitely knock out some really cool websites. All our websites are mobile responsive. They're fast loading speed, SEO optimized, and premium plugins. That's a must on every website that leaves my company. I won't tolerate anything that's not, because I don't want the name of our company associated with trash. So they will. And SEO optimized means proper URL structure, which is your domain name, you know, proper siloing. Of course, it's not hard with 5 pages. And then, you know, H1 tags, H2, H3 tags. I'll show you that in a minute or tell you what it is. Your content is, you know, at least, you know, it's not gonna be full blown SEO because you're not paying for SEO time, but we definitely do it all with SEO in mind using keywords. And the premium plugins, most of our websites will come with Elementor Pro, WP Rocket, and we put WordFence on them. And then we also do WP Forms, and those are all paid plugins. So really, when you add all those up, you're getting a really cheap website because those are expensive. You can look all of them up. It's a lot of money. So, but we have enterprise packages, so we can afford to do that. And it's just something we want to do because we want quality sites. So the next one would be the same things, but you also get three service area pages, and the jump in prices, you know, it's normally about $150 a page. That's kind of how it goes. But those service area pages, they're going to have some SEO in mind. So let's say you you're a plumber and you service Tulsa, Jinx, and Owosso. Well, we'll build out landing pages for those three cities, and the content will be geared towards that to help give relevance and show that you actually service those area pages, and they'll be done properly, and they'll interlink back to the services and all that. So, and if you have more cities, just call us. These are, like I said, something just so that we can send prices. Next one would be e-commerce. E-commerce is when you sell things online. It's more involved. So it's another $500. It's $2,500 is our bottom that we will do a e-commerce site for. And again, you get all the same things that we do on our other, but you get the WooCommerce shop, which allows you to, you could upload CSV files of all your products and we can display them on your page. And then we also do schema markup. And I'll talk about schema. You can use our YouTube channel. We have a whole videos about schema. Schema is Cliff Notes for Google that allows Google to know what your website's about. And WordPress package number three. I just threw that on there mostly for aesthetics to have four across so it look better. But just custom call us. If you have something and you don't think it fits one of these, call us. You know, even sometimes, I mean, this is our bottom, I say that, but sometimes we have a website that a client that we started with and their payment, you know, didn't go through, or, you know, the business didn't make it, or some horrible thing, whatever. If we didn't, you know, move through and help them or whatever, then we have a WordPress website that, you know, that we might sell less than that. I'm saying that that's going to happen. But if we have one, sometimes that's the case, or even sometimes the case, it's more than that because we have done websites that are upwards of $10,000 because there's several pages, they're e-commerce, they have an ungodly amount of pages. So, and they take a little more time than our normal 2 weeks to 4 weeks. I mean, we turn websites around in 5 days before, but we always just say 2 weeks. So that's basically that. The last page is we limit our client slots to deliver max results. We don't ever like to be, you know, a lot of people are like, fake it till you make it, keep taking clients, grow. That's great and all, but if you're, you know, your results are bad, that's not a good business model. So we don't do that. We understand that websites and SEO, because we're also, I mean, SEO focused, are constantly evolving. We stay up to date with the latest trends and best practices to ensure that our clients stay ahead of the competition. And you can read that, so I don't have to read that to everybody. So that's basically the spill and whatnot. So let's get into some samples. This is a 3D animation virtual reality company that we do marketing for and did the website for. They're a visual company, so they have more demands than a lot, but they have a lot of cool features and graphics. We also help with graphic design and some other things too. So anyway, there's that. Can maybe show you another page. Oh, it's gonna play music. So we're gonna turn that off. There we go. So that's one style. I mean, we can embed playlists, set up. These are custom WP form pages. So when people input these, we can have it automatically because we do automation as well. do, you know, write some coding that will make this entry automatically go to Google Sheets and fill out a contact list for you, or, you know, things like that. Anyway, so there's one of them. This is a big oil and gas company. This was another one of the pricier type websites. So this one here is a auto shop software. So this would be software that an auto repair shop would use. This is, you know, another higher end detail. There's a lot of widgets and design and integrations that went into this website. This one right here is a roofing company. We do some little different features. This one here just dropped you down to the next list. Some people are really into all the moving parts, some aren't. Again, a lot of times, you know, we'll build a website where, you know, it's not our cup of tea. We don't really, you know, we don't really love the design, but the client does, and it's client's money. So, you know, whatever you want. You may like some of these we show, you may not. You know, you can honestly send us a website that you like, and I guarantee you we can copy it. Although we won't leave it in that copied form because we don't do copy infringements. So there will be changes to it, but we can mock designs and make them like them, and, you know, all those kind of things. Anything you want, I have developers that can do it. So, like, I'm not real big on these things, these spinner deals, but a lot of people are. So Q&As are big. We do those. They wanted pictures of their reviews instead of the reviews hyperlinked over to the website. Again, it's not one of those where teach his own. These, some people love them, some people hate them, don't want them. The thing about these is they're great for your SEO because they're an embedded Google My Business profile map. So there's another page. Here's a totally different style, and party rental company, where you have your categories. This one's optimized for SEO. This is an SEO client. That's why it has all the different things and so much wording and hyperlinks. This is a very involved website. You know, and then from this website, you can book stuff, and there's full integration into it. So there's that one. This one was for painter and renovations, although now they do mostly just painting, so I need to do some revisions on this site. And they're one of them that wanted multiple pages. This was a custom. So it wasn't like crazy amount of money, but it was custom. It didn't fit those categories like I talked about. Doesn't mean it was as high as our highest one. Just means that it didn't fit the category and they paid for a few extra pages. It's not real detailed. We don't always charge the full amount for extra pages. So, I mean, you just got to talk to us. We work with everybody. We'll call actions to their other pages. So, yeah, I can sit there and show me. Upon request, we have tons of work we can show you. We're in the process of rebuilding a Kenyan website. This is a newer design for us, so it's not finished yet, but we can show you any website. We've got hundreds that we've done, so we can send you links to look at them. We're going to eventually get all this portfolio filled out, where you can sit here and scroll through the websites from our website, which is kind of cool. So yeah, just reach out, holler if you want to do something. We'd love to work with you. Thank you.